Hello guys, today I'll be showing you how to do the volume of a rectangular prism. So this will be our formula, V equals BH. That means volume equals base times height. So first we have both of our bases, 15 and 25. So what we wanna do is multiply those two numbers, 25 times 15. So that our number would be 375. Let me just check out my work. Okay, that was 375. And then after we get our number for 375, we would drag in the 4 and multiply. So our answer will be 1,500 unit cubed. See you guys in the next video.